jets the Russians had to offer, including the MiG-23 Flogger, the MiG-25 Foxbat, and the Sukhoi Su-22 fitter. They also had the power of the French behind them in their Dassault Mirage F-5s and Mirage F-1s. In January of 1986, Gaddafi openly challenged the United States by drawing a symbolic line of death across the Gulf of Sidra. This was prohibited by international maritime law. By the end of the month, fighters and strike aircraft from the carriers in the Gulf taunted Gaddafi by flying dozens of patrols past the imaginary line, carrying full loads of armed Sidewinder and Sparrow missiles. They intercepted several Libyan fighters that flew too close to the carrier group. Each time, the Libyan pilots allowed themselves to be escorted away without incident. In March, bolstered by the addition of the USS America battle group, the U.S. Navy forces crossed the line of death.